10 years.
10 years. That's right. This year celebrates 10 years of the run for Membantu and the start of the next 10. There is just so much need in Bali. Membantu means help. For us at CHCCS, we have an incredible opportunity to help. Over the years, in partnership with several Balinese organisations, we have been able to provide food, water, toilets, floors, roofs, beds, showers, clothes, hygiene products, transport, building infrastructure, and significantly, education. The Run for Membantu changes lives.
So, how can you get involved?
This year, we got two ways to raise. We've got the traditional way, where in week 5, you're going to get a sponsorship sheet in your roll calls. You take that sponsorship form around to family and friends and get them to donate or sponsor you in cash for the run. The second way to raise is online. You're going to receive an email from your school email account. That's going to contain a link that you can forward to family and friends so they can sponsor you online this year for the Run for Membantu. So let's use our internet skills in a positive way to get the message out there for this year's Run for Membantu.
Celebration of the 10 years, we are going big with our novelty run sign-ups. We've added something special to give it that X factor.
It's a colour run. All proceeds go to Bali. So throw your cash down, grab a permission note, and this year you not only get to run the mud pits, the slippery dips and the water challenges, you'll get to be part of the first ever CHCCS Run for Membantu X colour run.
Of course, there will also be our weekly thank yous.
Starting with the Wednesday Dropbox. Money will be collected and tallied in roll call on Wednesdays. If you raise $20 in any given week, you get a coupon to drop in a selection of mystery boxes in the top court at lunchtime. Names will be drawn from these on race day, and the winners walk away with a prize donated by local businesses.
Followed up by the Friday 50s. Thanks to our friends at Rebel Sport, if you raise $50 in any given week, we put a coupon for you into the Friday 50s draw, which will happen at church time.
The stakes are high for this one. Every name drawn receives a prize worth $200.
Then, of course, there are the event day vouchers. Most of you know how these work. You raise 10 bucks in total between now and race day, you get an icy cold, icy flavoured ice cup to smash down after the run. You raise $20 in total, you get to run the race for your iPod. This prize is back due to popular demand. If you raise $50 in total by race day, you get a get out of homework free card. Yeah, that's right.
And finally, if you raise $100, you get a Rebel voucher to spend on absolutely anything.
This starts meow.
Meow.